You are my favorite royal elephant. I give you peanuts. Macundo wants more peanuts. Gunda! He's gone!
On his way to solve this colossal crime is that notorious master of mystery, Inspector Willoughby.
That's me, folks. You sent for me, Roger?
You said it, kid. Find my royal elephant, and I will pay you 60,000 rupees.
I read you loud and clear. Roger and out. No one can hide an elephant from the great Willoughby. Oh, ho!
Up, up! Get up, you big fathead! You are my elephant now. You will obey me.
Hello? Do you have a stolen elephant in there? Open in the name of...
Quiet, you big blubbermouth! I've got to hide him quick. Come on, get in that trunk and be quiet!
Open up in there, you... Ah, there. You are under arrest.
The old Indian rope trick.
Now, how did he do that? If there is an elephant around here, I will find it. I will give the royal elephant mating call.
I have to get him away from that trunk.
Ah, the elephant trumpets. Fear not, Gunda. I will save you. Now, how did he do that again?
Ow!
Quiet!
Ah, elephant footprints. I am on the right track. The case is closed. Oh, pardon me. Did you see an elephant go by here?
Yes, he went up there.
You ought to see a doctor about those feet. I don't see how an elephant can do this. Just as I thought, a trap.
Inspector Willoughby, famous criminologist and master of mystery.
That's me, folks.
Oh! Oh! E! Oh! Oh!
Oh, ho! I will just spread these peanuts, and when the elephant comes to get them, I will grab him. Now. Who took those peanuts?
Goodbye, Mr. Willoughby.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Here you are, Raja. Your royal elephant.
Gunda, my beautiful baby! Come to Papa!
Well, the case is closed. And now, the Indian rope trick.